girlfriend and I always wanted to have children, and now all of that's been taken away from me. I work as a freelance agent now for many countries, making millions of dollars on many various covert assignments. I've been giving away the money to children's support charities all over the world, orphanages, hospitals, and schools, and to support the evacuees of natural catastrophes all over the world, like hurricanes, like Katrina. I can do better for them than most mismanaged and dishonest governments can. My orders from another country are to shut down the Las Vegas Strip for 2 months. I've received bio-electro-medical implants to assist me in carrying out my attacks. As well as covert acts, I also take care of eliminating white-collar criminals who have escaped the legal system. They get what they rightly deserve, and the fields are full of their bodies. Just a simple person. All I wanted was to be happy and in love. Everyone has the right to love. Raising a family, contributing my knowledge to societies all over the world.
And peace.
Now that and love is gone forever. I don't need much to live on anymore. I just eat tuna out of the can and live in the car.
It's the Rolls Royce that hit him. I saw it. I'm a witness.
I'll be right here.